This is my story, this is my song. It's a long way from Gorgie to the fields of the Somme, where they play tunes of glory as we marched along. The pals are sporting battalion from the heart of Midlothian to the Waverley train. The crowds, they were singing an old Scots refrain. Our sweethearts and darlings, our bonnie wee bairns, were waving their flags and calling our names. Sing, hearts of glory, dawn and sunset, hearts of glory, lest we forget young Scottish soldiers and soldiers unknown who gave hearts of glory. In the trenches of Picardy, the whistles are blown, and it's over the top, lads, through the wire and the bombs, to pain and destruction, let the piper play, to lead us to hell, to death and dismay. There was never a moment I was not afraid, but there by my side were the gallant MacRaes, until they fell in slaughter when the bayonets were out, and the few of us left held the old Scots redoubt. Sing, hearts of glory, dawn and sunset, hearts of glory, lest we forget young Scottish soldiers and soldiers unknown who gave hearts of glory. Ellison Curry, Briggs Boyd, Hazeldean, Watty and Nisbet, he was only 16. Their names I'll remember at the end of each day. They fought and died with Geordie MacRae, who cared for the Kaiser or Imperial gain. Love of our country, duty or fame, between the whim of an airman and forefathers of shame, we fought for the pals of a wee fitba team. Sing, hearts of glory, dawn and sunset, hearts of glory, lest we forget young Scottish soldiers and soldiers unknown who gave hearts of glory. And when it was over, just what had we done? There were no flags of glory for MacRae and his own. There were no graves for heroes, for our brothers and sons who sleep beneath the flowers in the fields of the Somme. Some came back as cripples, some couldn't kick a ball, some wounded and broken, most came not at all. But they remain in my memory, forever young, the pals of the sporting battalion. Sing hearts of glory, dawn and sunset, hearts of glory, lest we forget young Scottish soldiers and soldiers unknown who gave hearts of glory.